Governor of New Mexico was one of the first on scene of a truck rollover in southern New Mexico on Friday, and he was shocked to find out who was behind the wheel.
And ABC 7's Jason McNabb got the chance to talk to him Saturday, and he described the entire incident to him. He joins us now live in the studio. Jason.
Rosemary, Howie Morales told me it was initially a scary scene, but that fear quickly turned into shock when he saw who the driver was.
And as I came over the hill and I saw that the truck had just finished rolling over, you know, it was a scary scene.
New Mexico Lieutenant Governor Howie Morales was driving from Doniana County to Las Vegas to give a commencement speech. Then, just south of Truth or Consequences on I-25, he saw a white Ryder truck roll over. He and other passerbys immediately pulled over to help. You can see Morales in this video filmed by a bystander of the crash. As he and the other people who pulled over were breaking down the back window of the truck to pull the driver out, Morales heard a familiar voice, his friend John Baumberger.
John has a very distinctive voice. And when I heard the voice and as he was starting to come out, I knew immediately that that was him. And as I helped him getting out of the vehicle, I said, John, it's me. And I sensed some calmness in him and some, you know, and disorientation that he was in after being in such a tremendous accident. He came out, he was calm. We were able to talk and to get him out of the rain to ensure that while the emergency personnel was on their way, that he was going to make sure that he knew he was taken care of.
Baumberger was driving up north to deliver supplies to firefighters. He and Morales have been friends for years, working together in Silver City. He has since been released from the hospital and is recovering. Morales added how important it is for motorists to be cautious when approaching an accident scene.
Anytime if you see an accident, make sure you slow down, pull over, because the debris that comes off of the road, off of those vehicles, is extremely dangerous. And we would never want to put any law enforcement officer, any firefighter or EMS personnel in danger of having harm done while they're trying to assist people in need.
Now, Morales added that he hasn't talked to Baumberger since the accident because Baumberger's phone happened to be destroyed in the crash, but he's been told that he's recovering well. Now back to you, Rose.
What a great story, Jason. Thank you for that.